So you think you can dance? If you're Bunny Sean, you've scored twice. Yes, you can. 3-0 Tennessee over Kentucky in Knoxville tonight as they're off to a 9-0-0 start and the perfect start to opening weekend in SEC conference play. Back with you, Mike Watts, Kat Whitehill. And Kat, there were moments for Kentucky, but on the whole, this was a game dominated by the Volunteers.
It was an excellent overall team performance from Tennessee from the front to the back. They were disciplined defensively. They were creative in the attack. They got the ball to Bunny Shaw as much as possible, and they just completely dominated the game.
Well, that usually works out. Let's take a look at the full-time highlights from this affair. Tennessee jumping on the board in the 17th minute.
Yeah, and this was from Vignola. Well done getting in the box from Gilroy. An easy cross in. And Vignola got the game started with the first goal, and then it was all Khadija Shaw finding players, bringing her teammates in. And this is Flynn beating her player 1v1. Khadija Shaw getting in front, getting that final goal, or the first goal for her today. And then this was just composure in the box to take a couple of touches and beat Susie in goal for Kentucky.
So Khadija Shaw, goals number 7 and 8 this year for the Volunteers. And now you think about the game that we had, 9-match winning streak and another shutout for Tennessee, their 7th of the year.
Yeah, that shutout is important. When you're dominant like they were today, you want to see a 0 on the board.
So when you look forward for these teams, Tennessee will take on an Auburn side that's had a couple good results. They could be in the top 25 next week. Kentucky is taking on a top 25 team in South Carolina. What's next?
Well, for Kentucky, they can't let this shoot them in the foot and take away their confidence. It's one game in the SEC. As hard as it is, there's going to be a lot of losses from other teams. But for Tennessee, take it as confidence. They've building so much into this 9-0 start. You just keep going forward one game at a time.
Well, right now, things are going well for Tennessee. Vignola scores, Shaw twice, Yanez another shutout. Tennessee, 9-0-0 start. It's the best in program history. Kentucky sinks to 500. For Cal Whitehill, our team in Knoxville, Mike Watts saying so long from Regal Stadium.